book. It's week two of the Kentucky prep football season.
It is the Sweet 16, and one of the sweet ones is in our spotlight. Here's Fred with more.
This school, the Bulldogs, have done so well for so long. This is the fourth straight year these guys have played excellent football. Hello again, everybody. Our high school playbook school of the week is Fairdale.
Can I ask y'all questions?
Yeah!
Let the dogs out! Let the dogs out!
And now that the dogs are out, they have no intention on going away. The Fairdale Bulldogs are in the Sweet 16 of the Kentucky 4A football playoffs for head coach Jonathan Miller. Stayed alive with a win last Friday over Marion County.
They all buy into what we're trying to get into, and that's why a lot of times we have a smaller team than most teams. We only got 35 players, but it's because they put the dedication and the work into it, and that's why they play so hard. You know, when we get down, like we got down last week, really in all honesty, we should have been ahead in the game, but with our effort, we pushed ourselves back ahead of the game. These kids, they fight all the time. They play hard. They never stop.
That never-say-die attitude has served this team well. Small on numbers, big on heart. 14 of the 35 players are seniors, but led last week by sophomore quarterback Boo Crabtree and freshman running back Richard Deloney. Now 3 wins from the state finals. The Dogs haven't been there since losing to the old Flagey in the year 1961.
It's been great. I like playing running back for Fairdale. It's my first time playing varsity. I love the competitiveness. I run the ball hard, and it's been great. I just love it.
When it comes down to it, we really come together as a team. We rally behind ourselves. You know, we do a lot of things as a team, you know, and we come it out. We win.
For an 8-3 record and making the second round of the playoffs, Fairdale High School, WLKY's High School Playbook, School of the Week!
Yeah!
Fairdale's second round playoff game is tomorrow night at 7:30 at very tough new school, Collins. Join us tomorrow night at 11:20 on High School Playbook. I am Fred Cowgill, WLKY News.